Who's this Black Jack Peril?
The question should be, who was Black Jack Peril? Story goes back about 35 years. Black Jack, J.D., and I were three of the fastest drivers in Hazard.
What are you up to, Jack? What did you want to meet for?
I've got a little job lined up for us.
What kind of job?
Let's just say it's a surprise.
Well, out with it.
No way, boys. You want in? You gotta beat me to the county line.
What?
I'm gone, boys. See you there.
You boys best keep up if you want to find out about this job. Back off, Jesse. You gotta follow me, just so you don't find out what the job is.
You want us to haul that?
You got a problem, Jesse?
You know what the problem is. If we get caught with that, they'll lock us up and throw away the key.
Jesse, hauling this stuff will make you more money than you've made all summer.
How much?
J.D., Jack, we're leaving.
Look, we've got to do this, Jesse. I owe somebody.
Jack, have you been gambling again?
Picked the wrong county to be running contraband. Roll on over.
on.
Jack didn't have much of a case. He came to JD and me and asked us to lie for him. I told him I wouldn't lie under oath. And that was the last time we spoke. Old JD, on the other hand, got in a little trouble with the law at about the same time and turned state's evidence. Jack was sentenced to 30 years at the state prison. About 10 years back, Jack escaped. They say he died out in the swamp, but they never found the body. From the sound of things, though, it looks like he made it. I guess he never forgave me or JD for not helping him out.